99% agree, there must be something happier on Strike.